Once again, it's time to literally dive into history. Ngayon, Japanese warship naman ang target nating makita.
Of the many shipwrecks here in Coron, this particular site is interesting because the IJN Akitsushima is in good shape. It has several highlights that divers look forward to.
Tara!
Join us for another underwater adventure!
Basically, the air that we breathe right here is about 21% oxygen. So since we want to go dive deeper, we're using nitrox. We're putting in more oxygen, 28 to 29%, so we can stay longer deeper. And what we're doing right now is we're confirming what exactly is in our tank.
So one thing expect natin this area kasi always mayroong current. Once na mag-jump tayo, diretso tayo doon sa may line. Once na-kompleto na tayo, mayroong magkukumad kung ready na ang lahat. Then going down, holding by the line.
Pagbaba natin, kamusta yung visibility?
Normally, ang visibility is 10 to 15. Pero hindi naman all the time. Hopefully ngayon, kalmada naman siya. Siguro mga
10. So hindi mo matatanaw yung buong wreck?
Ay, hindi po sir. Mga kalahat yan. Kasi ito naman nagkakaroon ng haba na 114 meters po ang haba niya. So hindi mo siya kayang tanawin lahat. So maximum deep lang natin, MOD, it's 34 meters lang po.
Una-una yung machine gun.
Machine gun.
It's so intact. Buong-buo pa yung tatlong parang rifles yun eh. I saw yung ano mga... It's really, really good.
Then after that, iikot tayo dito ng konti. Aangat tayo ng dahan-dahan, may butas po dito. Swim through there.
Pag sinabi mo swim through, nasa loob na tayo?
Nasa loob ko tayo. We have two types of penetration po eh. Penetration, we swim, then we go out where we cannot get in. Hmm. But swim through, we come, swim through the butas, we comes out to the other butas. Okay. May liwanag pong nanggagaling dito sa labas, papunta sa loob. Big crack po, makikita natin.
According to history, there was a Flying Emily's boat. Dito nakapatong yun eh. Nung binamot siya ng Amerikano, ang tinamaan yung plane, eh yung plane may gas tank. So yung sumabog siya, kaya nag-rip open siya.
Sobra ganda ng dive.
Sobra.
Amazing. Kitang-kita dun yung opening ko saan siya sumabog, that sank it.
I didn't see the spool. Did you see the spool?
Yeah, actually, I was calling your attention.
Ah, okay.
So the spool was there. The one yung spool of cables that was used dun sa crane. Sa long crane that we saw outside. This was great. Huh? Especially inside. Yung pasikot-sikot. Oh. Super beautiful dive.